Hello, it is an ancient method of painting furniture. You have to do a swab of cotton or linen and paint along the fiber. now the sickle. Now I want to make the chair more durable with help a plastic belt. When I finish it, this chair will be able to withstand even an adult weighing up to 70 kilograms. These two boards are useful in transporting a chair. this chair, like my daughter. And I like the compactness of the chair. It's all. Bye.